Ian Sawkins, Boatshed, Scotland. Here we are aboard the Westerly Merlin, and yeah, it's looking good. This is the fore cabin, and we've got the infill in place, so you get a good feel for the space. And along the side, we have stowage for pillows and such like. And obviously, if they were down, you'd substitute that with clothes.